Here are some truths. We can do posh papers too. Old people in red coats in Perspex box at a flower show. Get some old people. Yeah. Put them in a Perspex box. Yeah. That's it. This seems a bit cruel. So what? They look happy. They're like little old chocolate soldiers. But Pfizer pulled out Astrobot. That is futuristic shit, innit? US drug giant walking away. That's it. Walk away, you bitch. You're just like your bloody father. Walk away. Go on. Go and live with him then. Go and live with him. Oligarch loses half of 5 billion fortune. It looks like he's been told on Match of the Day. Half your 5 billion fortunes. What? That's terrible. You don't worry, you've still got 2.5 billion. Oh, will I ever be able to spend that much? Only if you buy bloody great big oil fields and stuff like that. Yeah, I was going to buy some bloody great big oil fields. Well, you'd probably still be alright. Okay, thank you. Back to Studio Gary. Mummified Mammoth arrives in UK. Ugh, imagine opening that by mistake. Imagine you nicked it and you went, right, what's in there? And then that was in it. I'd freak out. That's why I don't nick things from an airport. Alright, I'm going to read you something that I understand now. All cultures seem to find a slightly alien local population to carry the Hermes projection. Hermes is a Greek god, this mischievous little troublemaker that causes transition and change. For the Vietnamese, it's the Chinese, and for the Chinese, it's the Japanese. For the Hindu, it's the Muslim. For the North Pacific tribes, it was the Chinook. In Latin America and in the American South, it's the Yankee. In Uganda, it's the East Indians and Pakistanis. In French Quebec, it's the English. In Spain, the Catalans are the Jews of Spain. It's racist on so many levels. On Crete, it is the Turks, and in Turkey, it's the Armenians. Lawrence Durrell says that when he lived in Crete, he was friends with the Greeks, but when he wanted to buy some land, they sent him to a Turk, saying that a Turk was what you needed for trade, though of course he couldn't be trusted. This figure, who is good with money but a little tricky, is always treated as a foreigner, even if his family has been around for centuries. Often, he actually is a foreigner, of course. He is invited in when the nation needs trade. He is driven out or murdered when nationalism begins to flourish. Oh, that's like what's happening now. The Chinese out of Vietnam in 78, the Japanese out of China in 49, the Yankees out of South America in Iran, the East Indians out of Uganda under Idi Amin, the Armenians out of Turkey in 1915 and 16. The outsider is always used as a catalyst to arouse nationalism, and when times are hard, he will always be its victim as well. Oh no, that's what's happening with UKIP, isn't it? You know that bloke who's just been elected in India for the BJP, that Hindu fella. I see him giving his speech. Like, he's Indian, he's got flowers around him and that. It just all looks nice. And you know me, I love an Indian. Like, oh, look at, oh, nice, India, Hinduism, all that stuff, right? He was up on the stage going, if you are Bangladeshi, you best get ready, you can fuck off, honestly. And he was like going like that and pointing, and he's fuming with the Bangladeshis. Like, so it's like in India, they don't like immigrants either. No one likes immigrants. Wherever you are, there's always some other group of people where there's less of them that you can bully and victimise. It seems like these notions have been around for a long time, from ancient times, from pre-civilisation. The idea of having an outside other to condemn as a catalyst. What did it say? That was a really good saying. A catalyst to arouse nationalism. A tribal feeling of togetherness, and requires a sort of an outside influence to galvanise it. So let's be very careful of that. Let's not be racist against immigrants. It don't really help. If we want to have a catalyst to rouse us, to bring us all together, let it be Astro Burger and Professor, because they are an outside group that are exploiting us. So if you want to be racist against the super rich. Subscribe to True, subscribe to True's today, subscribe to True, subscribe to True's today.
Is a tool that is abused to fool you and to leave you scared and confused. Truths is like the news. If the news was true, I want some truths. Let's have some truths.